We have a new update to the list of things Nikita Mazepin is to blame for, at least if you take the words of David Schumacher seriously at all. The son of BTEC Schumacher Ralph has claimed that Mazepin's performances were so bad, it in turn stunted the growth of Mick Schumacher, leading to his eventual firing at the end of 2022. What do you think?